we already have deepfakes. In other words, content, images, sounds, text that is generated by AI in a way as to manipulate us into believing something. For sure, it's just going to get worse. This is on the radar screen in particular because we have so many elections coming this year around the world. We can expect video fakes. How much better they will get with time, again, it's difficult to say. A lot has to do with the computational power of the organizations that are building these things. These systems, it works by learning from examples, from data. So why is that an issue? Well, right now we didn't have training data for these systems so that they learn how to influence us, manipulate us, make us change our opinion on some politics. But they could be unleashed on millions of people or even hundreds of millions of people and learn how to press their buttons even better than humans. And then what?